Shalom, everyone. This is Kobe, and welcome to Grafted Into Yahuwah. So I wanted to read something from Ephesians 5, chapter 5, verse 18. And the scripture says, "And do not be drunk with wine, in which is loose behavior, but be filled with the Ruach." So, no, Yahusha's not ever saying you can get drunk. That's a lie. Whatever type of, you know, the energy that come in your head, say, "Oh, but I can get drunk." Do not be conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. You see tons of people getting drunk, falling over, falling on their face, and then they can't take care of their family. And if you can't take care of your family, you are worse than an unbeliever. The scripture never said we can't have wine. That's why we have to drink the wine in remembrance of Yahusha's blood, because the blood is everything. His blood is the power. And his body is, you know, and then we drink the, then we eat, excuse me, the unleavened bread. So whoever said you can't drink wine is deceived themselves. So don't be a drunkard. Yahusha does not like it. And drunkards will not make it into the kingdom of Yahuwah. And that's just a fact. Shalom. I'll see you on the next one.